At the age of 12, I did not fully comprehend ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease. But I did understand that my friend's family was struggling with their dad's diagnosis, and I understood that I could do something. I could give a little. 10 years ago, I put on what I thought was a simple one-time lemonade stand to give a little love and to give a little money to the Brandt family. But it was Mr. Brandt who showed true selfless giving and that he wanted all funds raised to go directly to the ALS Therapy and Development Institute. And I walked away inspired to do more.
Michael Brandt from right here in Twins Territory.
Yesterday, I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of this earth.
Over the past 10 years, the ALS Awesome Lemonade Stand has evolved. I've remained dedicated and continually inspired by Mr. Brandt's memory and the stories we hear every year of another friend or family member affected by ALS. Increasing awareness and donations are the only way we will ever find a cure. The researchers at ALS TDI in Boston are getting closer to finding the cure every day. 2020 presented a challenge. How could we come together when we had to stay apart? I found my answer when looking at photos from the first ever lemonade stand. Just do it. So I decided to throw shade at ALS with a social media blast, spreading awareness and recruiting online donations. And I'm proud to say we had our best year yet with $30,000 in donations, making a 9-year total of $101,931.
Go get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
If we continue to give a little, we will make a difference together.